Oh, I'm gonna get in trouble on my channel. But guess what this is? It's Shatter! No, I'm kidding. It's... Can you see this? It's not Shatter. That is my acne-curing homemade gel that I hesitate to say the word cure because it's just a treatment right now, and I mean, I do the manuka honey aloe gel and some sprays of silver. That is all that's in here, and it's also worked when I've added CBD and jojoba. So what it does, it like soothes over after I pop a zit, it soothes over and it actually like reduces the redness and irritation, and like you can't see the zits. And what I mean by like you can't see the zits is like after you pop them, they heal really fast if you put this on, and I need to use it basically like at least 20 minutes a day just to keep my microbial balance in check on my skin. This works. It works. Like, it's one of the best things so far that works. And I'm so glad that it's natural. And we'll be in touch. All right, lots of love.